G'day folks, Aussie Boater here. So today I have deposited my second deposit and also tested out the urine separator, which all works fine. I've put two sort of big handfuls of wood pellets in the bottom and new lifting up the lid. All I can see is toilet paper and pellets. So everything seems to be okay. Seems to be working like a treat.